makes sense as a truce.
Or plan B.